Here's a spacious open loft design situated within a private nature preserve and a treehouse view of the Miami River Valley and Indian Hill. There's interlaced lakes here with walking trails to the river. See this two-bedroom, two-bath home with Mark.